Picture in the side there as I read this out to you. Heat is mainly generated behind the heater in the space between the panel and the wall. That space that we're referring to is set by the installation pieces that you get, the plugs that come with it, which leads to an efficient updraft of heat circulated into the room. The heated air comes out from behind the heater at the speed of 0.7 metres per second, for those of you who like the details. The principle of natural convection means that about 90% of the heat in the room comes from the back of the panel, while only 10% is radiated from the front. Convection heating, room heater, is far more effective than radiated heating, which is a locality heater.
Which we were talking about earlier.
Yeah.
And what you find with locality heating is that it'll heat a certain area and that's it. Mm. You go out beyond that area and it's cold. Those little fan heaters, great, you know, under the little table there, just heating your feet, no problem. As soon as you walk away from that area, the air is cold because all it's doing is just pushing cold air.
Yes.
It's not working on convection technology.
Whereas this one covers that, and we can see that in that vision there. It's really interesting to see that actually what we want to do. So I'm just going to check, do we want to answer some of these questions as they're building up? What we want to do is show you the controller, because this is what makes it special now, and this is the next generation, right? Generation 4 from generation 3.
Correct.
And you've got your extra controller in here. So let's just bang through some of these questions. Firstly, from Franca, or from Fran. Hi there, can you tell me if I can install the Econo Heat higher than 15 centimetres above the skirting board, for example 90 centimetres, and can I place something under it like a small table? We just talked about that, but can
you
we recap?
Can. No, 90 centimetres is way too high. What you're going to find is that the heater is too high up, it's not drawing on cold air from the bottom of the room, it's not going to heat the room up evenly, it's going to render it almost near non-effective, so no, not a good idea.
And the idea of putting something underneath it, which at 15 centimetres, you're not going to be doing that anyway. Okay,
yeah.
So
but
I hope that
But you can put something in front of it. Remember, as long as it's got legs and allowed to draw on cold air, no problem at all.
Okay, perfect. All right. Thank you very much for that, Fran. Now, we've also got Jenny from New South Wales. Hi there. Seriously considering purchasing this product. However, as a renter, I won't be able to wall mount. Are there alternatives?
Oh, you can wall mount. What you've got to do, you've just got to pick up the phone, speak to your agent, speak to your landlord and say, hey, I want to save money, I want to heat my home, and I have a product that needs to be fitted onto the wall. And just remember, so all it's got is 8mm holes, four little 8mm holes, and I can assure you, you'll be allowed. There's a lot of people who have bought this product who are renters. They just did what I just asked, what I suggested. Give them a call. Chances is they'll let you put it up.
Okay, well done. You could sweeten the deal and say, I'll leave it behind for you when I go.
Well, at that price, you can, can't you?
You can get yourself another one when you went. Now, hi, this is Peter. Hi, Peter. Can I install the heater behind a leather couch?
Yes, you can. It's got to be minimum 3 to 6 inches away. Make sure that that leather couch does have feet to allow cold air to be drawn from the bottom of it. Otherwise, you're fine. And it'd be a good idea, make sure that nothing comes into any sort of contact with it. And remember, leather is quite resistant to heat as well.
So 3 to 6 inches, it's not a long way, is
no,
it? I mean, we saw that in a lot of those shots, up closer to doors, all of those things, places where you would not normally want to put a freestanding unit either. You
any
can
sort
now
of heating,
heat.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, this makes it so versatile. Now, Debbie, thank you to everyone, by the way, for your questions. This has actually come from... Okay, Debbie is our girl in the customer service centre. Thank you very much. This has come from Catherine. Customer said that she bought a heater last year and the wall behind the heater gets very hot. Is this normal?
Yeah, it is normal. It does get hot, but the way in which it gets hot is because you've got a lot of warm air rising, and that is quite safe. And the heater has been tested UL standard, Australian New Zealand standard. What you're experiencing is a normal operational temperature, so don't be too concerned about that at all. You can put it on wallpaper, you can put it on a painted wall, you can put it on a timber wall, you can put it on tiles, you can put it wherever you want.
Okay. Now, if people do have questions, you've got a great phone number too, haven't
yes,
you?
Yes, we have, 1300 2BE WARM. All you've got to do is give us a call. Yeah, if we can't answer the call simply because we are inundated with calls, this is the busiest time of the year, leave a message, we'll get back to you as quickly as we can.
And what about warranties?
3-year no-fuss replacement warranty. And we've updated the warranty because what we have found, having had a heater running for over 8 years in our R&D department over in South Africa, the heater runs continuously and it runs forever, almost forever. So therefore, from 2 years, we went to 3 year, and it's a no-fuss replacement warranty.
3 years, guys. How hard is it to get 3 years on anything electrical these days?
And that's... you don't have to upbuy or upsell or buy or pay extra for your extended warranty. It is a warranty that comes with the product.
Fantastic. Okay, thanks very much for your question, Catherine. Now, next up, we have, I'm going to race through these, Janine. Hopefully, this is answering a lot of people's questions out there too. Now, Janine's come through the call centre as well, and she would like to know, what is the difference between Econoheat Gen 3, wall panel heater pack of 2, and the new one that is advertised now? Is it hotter or more features?
Okay, hotter? Wow. Were you and I hotter 10 years ago? 5 years ago? Who knows? To be quite honest, the Gen 3 is a very good product. It's basically our bread and butter product, and that product evolved over the last 20 years. And now what we have found, just by evolution of product, we've got a thermostat, we've got a controller. Most importantly, it gives you more control on what you will get out of your heater. It gives you programs, it gives you thermostatic control. It also gives you an eco setting, which allows to heat the room up to 23 degrees, maintaining that nice, toasty, warm temperature. But guess what? It's going to save you a lot of money in electricity because it's drawing less than the previous model. So it's just like, you know, things are just getting, evolving, getting better, more features, and so on and so forth.
So, perfect time for you to tell us what you've got in your lap.
Perfect time to talk about it. Well, basically, this is our controller, and what we call the e-controller. It's got a number of very important functions. What we were finding is people were calling in and, you know, through emails, voicing their opinion and saying, look, you know, can we have a product that has a timer and has a thermostat on it? Yes, you can, but you've got to wait for it. The wait is over.
The wait is, and we had this exclusively here at TVSN
had this exclusively.
Launch.
So we launched it exclusively on TVSN. And what we found with it, it's been extremely popular. The amount of sellout shows has been horrendous. But most importantly...
Not horrendous, fantastic.
Fantastic. Magnificent.
Magnificent.
You didn't like horrendous, did you?
No, because it's a wonderful thing that everybody's getting them at home and loving them. And the 5-star reviews are online as well for you to all see. And people are coming back from, you know, they start with one and they go with the second one and the third one.
Exactly.
And it is so affordable. That's what's great about it too.
Exactly, exactly. So what you find in Eco Mode, as you see it now,